Look forward to that. Renee, reporting live. Thank you.
Now to continuing coverage today, lawmakers in the North Dakota House defeated two bills related to tobacco. The first would have raised the legal age to buy tobacco from 18 to 19. That failed, 25 to 63. The other would have made it illegal to smoke in your vehicle while children are present. That also failed, 31 to 57.